Hi everyone, today I will talk about the LG group and its introduction. I divided into four parts. The part one is introduction and the background of the business. The part two is cultural diversification and the work environment. The part three is recruit and training staff. The part four is choose the LG. But this introduction is my main things I'm talking about. But before that, I want to talk about the cultural diversification. As we all know, in international competition, cultural diversification refers to transnational operations engaged in business activities in a multicultural environment. From the perspective of transnational operation, cultural diversification has at least two more special meanings. Firstly, cultural differences lead to differences in business practice. Business practice and management styles of different countries. Secondly, the differences between employers and managers in different countries lead to the formation of diversified thinking patterns and behaviors in transnational corporations and have a direct impact on compact performance. Next, I choose the LG Electronics Corporations. The part one is introduction of the business. As we all know, the South Korean LG Group, established in Seoul in 1947, is an international conglomerate leading the world's industrial development. But today, I will talk about the LG Electronics in China. And since the establishment of Huizhou legal person in 1993, LG Electronics has been in China for 24 years. Through 24 years, the joint effort of all staff, as well as production, marketing, research, and development, localization and the internationalization of talents and has constructed the perfect business structure, become the product and provide high-end indoor display, indoor household appliances, mobile communications, detail media products as a whole. China's perspective of customer electronics and information communication enterprises. At present, its organizations divided into North China region, Huaxi region, South China region, East China region, and Northeast region. And the North China region includes Beijing province, Tianjin branch, Shandong branch, Shanxi branch, and Henan branch, and so on. And next is an honor that was once received in China. On November 13, 2008, LG Electronics won the second Chinese military-induced BBS 2008 Chinese Manufacturing Best Foreigner Enterprises Award. And on July 13, 2007, LG Electronics became the most popular enterprise employer. Next is the part two, compacted culture and cultural diversification. And next I will introduce a high level of cultural diversity and my view on the working environment of LG. Next, the first one is LG Employee Care Fund. The LG Staff Care Foundation is an international non-profit charitable organization funded by the company to promote the spirit of humanity and promote social civilization and progress. And I think the purpose of LG Staff Care Fund, I think it can provide financial support for employers with differences in the community, such as major decisions and so on. And next, I think it can promote the cultural atmosphere of social responsibility, devotion and material support, and cultivate employers with above qualities. Next is the human resources policy. LG character, as we all know, LG character working environment that can fully dispatch skills, focus on working and create value for customers, and encouraging employers to be inventive and focus on ability and EQ environment. And the next is informational group activities. Every year, LG will arrange staff outing and vacation activities in the spring sunshine, in the red levels out flow hill, on the manager great wall, in the cold care water, enhance staff quality, consistency, relax the tired body and mind into the arms of nature. And LG company will holding a monthly group birthday party for the employers. Since 2004, they have been holding a month, standing with colleagues, cutting cake, making wishes, and sharing a sweet moment. So I think this kind of humorous and effective work environment is what I want to choose. The next is part three, creating and training staff. And to familiarize employers with each other, to break the barriers between employers and to be familiarized with other is the first step in the implementation of training awareness. So they before the new year will be concluding a double training. This is a song master Lin Chusen, that is global top three, and is not in sync is with the thing for the LG electronic power. The song of LG is not a dream will become a reality. Next is part four, choose the LG. At LG Economics, we call the people we are looking for the right people, those who are able to adapt to the company culture and are determined to succeed, people who have achieved excellent results in the global market with a high degree of knowledge, experience, and dedicated work. If you ask me, whether if I want to go there, I will answer you. I do. That's all. Thank you.